Over to Britain, where the newest version of the Comet, the Mark II with Rolls-Royce Avon engines, cuts the flying time from Zurich to London by almost half, a record flight of 490 miles in 78 minutes at a speed of almost 400 miles an hour. Here's the Avro Vulcan, the bomber of the future, which made its first flight a week before the Farnborough Air Show last year. Easily maneuverable, the delta wing shape allows the fuel and the four jet engines to be housed completely in the wing, leaving the fuselage free for bomb carrying. The smaller Avro 707s are the experimental low-speed prototypes, while one of them, the 707C, has been developed as a two-seater trainer. Meanwhile, at Tangmere Air Station, Squadron Leader Neville Duke, Britain's famous test pilot, walks out in his Hawker Hunter jet fighter, in which he set out to beat the world airspeed record held by America. In a second attempt, bad luck overtook him. He crash-landed at Dunsfold due to a defective undercarriage. Later that evening, the Royal Aero Club made the announcement that his first flight had broken the record.